以下您听到的是每逢星期天晚上7:00-8:15在广播30度9910线为您播出的英语节目《无限恩典》《使命的挑战》普通话马其顿的歌声和母亲堂的节目，请千万别错过。
我们的微信号是“环球加油站”，等待您的回应啊。
Dr. Brian Campbell shows us how God entered into our pain to renew our joy.
I look at my world, my circumstances, my suffering, but what I say, but you love me enough to enter that world. It becomes the truth to me that the God that I would revere cares about me. Even though the world is full of suffering because of the corruptions of our own hearts, because of the things that are here, we know it. But God showed me, I cared enough about your pain to enter it.
Welcome to Unlimited Grace with Dr. Chappell. We've all heard about horrible evil, and we've lived out our own personal tragedy. So where is God when we're hurting? And how can a good God allow such suffering? Those are the questions Brian will be answering today on this edition of Unlimited Grace. We're in a study in Philippians to learn that God's love and joy can exist alongside our suffering. And to help you stay anchored in the joy of the Lord,We've created a special resource. It's a scripture card containing the top 10 books.